være Jolly Motor som blir neste spår til passering. Og dere som nå står langs bryggekantene etter hvert, der hever de flagget. US 1, vi gratulerer Matt Alcorn, Jeremy West med seier i Wixing of the 1999. Og da klapper vi ut av det langs bryggekantene skal vi ned på dette fenomenale crewet.
Yes, congratulations, Matt and Jerry. It's very interesting to see the Americans back alongside the train by the shareholders there. And the attention back under the top of the here is higher. It's one of the colleagues late for own that went out on the first lap. And I can see further in the distance another race boat very slowly making their way back. But we're really waiting now with all the celebrations going on, and Matt Alcorn is bringing the boat on. Or is number seven, Victory 7, who is laying behind them, going to come in as well. And the other boat, everybody here is waiting to see a finish, will be a red boat, which is of course Jocon 9-0. With all still to happen, it's all still to go. We've got a wonderful, wonderful celebration and lots of victory happening going on. We're waiting on the race, and I can see a boat under the bridge now. There's a boat, race boat coming towards us while all the celebrations are going on down in front of the steer holder. And previous winner of this race, and also previous fabulous victory. And the Jolly Motors team will get some laurels and a terrific
celebration. Victory number 3, Johan Bjørnvall, in potential applauses, all in all surrounded system, the
American flag there with the Van
Vi gratulerer dere med innsatsen. Vi takker og bukker alle dere i vaktbåter og politibåter for en kraftfull jobb. Og vi gleder oss som sagt til den store avslutningen inne på den siste stedet i hallen om en halv time. Vi ses der. Ha det fortsatt fint. Vær forsiktige. Husk på at det er flere båter ute i VM-banen. Ingen grunn til å gjøre dumme ting nå helt på slutten av reisen.
Thank you. thing that I really have to say is I appreciate the hospitality and the invitation that was made by all the other drivers on the circuit to allow us to come over here in the middle of the season. They didn't have to do that, but you know, they're sportsmen and they're real.